Abiola Ogonyemi is the owner of Hashed Gardens Cannabis and a board member at the Lethbridge Multicultural Center. He says the recent actions of looters and rioters in America over the death of George Floyd doesn't speak well.
It gives room for the opposition to say, hey, look what these people are doing. And again, it justifies whatever narrative that is being out there.
Ogunyemi says there are better ways to protest instead of rioting and looting. And that's exactly what protesters in the United States did as they staged lie-ins, where they laid down in the middle of the street to symbolize the final moments of George Floyd's life.
I saw a guy, a couple of people were just lying down on the floor and screaming, I can't breathe. That's more powerful than looting. You can hold back your economics. You can hold back from purchasing stuff from them. You cannot even look within yourself and say, hey, we can do it better because we've seen people do it better. That's the better way to preach.
Glenda Bonifacio is an associate professor at the University of Lethbridge, and she says there are many forms of racism.
It is intersectional racism. You also have gender placed into racism. You have disability placed into racism. So it is also intersectional. When we look into intersectional racism, you have degrees of violence of people in this particular spot or have particular identities, not only based on their race.
There is a protest against racial discrimination being organized at City Hall on June 4th, and Ogunyemi says he will be there. For Bridge City News, I'm Micah Quinn.